JCP is a community-based project that's for the engineering built environment and IT faculty at the University of Pretoria.
We had to go out and identify a community which was in need of our help. We identified a museum which had brass lines that had corroded and a paving area where children play and fall in.
The reason why we decided to go with this project was because we saw a need for brass lines at the museum, which actually play a role in terms of attracting people every weekend. Furthermore, we decided to help out with the paving as it posed a threat towards the kids' safety.
We were given a budget of 2,000 rand, which we utilized for materials and transport.
On the first 2 days, we went on site to fix the encaved pavings. Later, we were on campus building the brass lines, which we assembled at a later stage.
All day. All day. How long you bob? All day. How much time you spent at the mall? All day. How many runners do you got on call? All day. Twist. How long they keep you in call? All day.
Say, nigga, just talk the fair con that sense, nigga. Told him I've been on tears since the 10th grade, nigga. Got a middle finger longer than the Kim, baby, nigga. I don't let them play with me. I don't let them talk to me no kind of way. They better watch what they say to me. Nigga, still getting popped on the day to day. Yeah, I still got the 100 with a small face, nigga. Might spend 50 racks in my off day, nigga. You a fake DNZ like the all say, nigga. If you're running to me, better have all stay with you. You a Rico Suave, nigga. Ride around, listen to Sade, nigga. If you ain't with us, you an our way, nigga. You a actor, you should be on Broadway, nigga. Cause you do shit the Broadway, nigga. You got it, but my Broadway thicker. Late for the class in the hallway, nigga. Get a dropout at it as always. As always.
Together we made it. We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall.
For me, the biggest learning curve was getting to work in a group. I was in charge of the technical side of things for
the cutting, the brass, bending, the grinding, as well as the welding.
But then we chose this project and it took me out of my comfort zone. It showed me things that I didn't even know that I couldn't have learned had I went to a school and taught people.
Sit down, think in a positive manner, work with other people, engage myself into stuff that I didn't think for a second that I would do on an ordinary day.
In the end, I was really proud of my efforts and I was quite impressed by our work.
They call me the greatest. I drop the top to the push and I stick out my head and scream, Mama, I'm made.